I can't remember being in a city where I've seen a fountain like this.
Fisher Fountain is what brought my family to Hastings.
And it was just part of the community always.
The 1930s were an extremely hard time for the citizens of Hastings and Adams County. But there was still hope and optimism seen during this time with the 1932 Adams County Fair. The electrical exposition was held, and the electrical fountain was the showstopper at this exposition. This display created quite a stir because water, which was so sought after during this time, was shooting out in breathtaking directions with colors and lights.
Well, we used to go over there, and because it was so hot, we'd go over, and that was our wading pool. And at that time, all the neighborhood would gather around. We had a wonderful time. We'd play games around there. That was just our kind of center of where we gathered.
We moved here in January of 52, and as soon as the fountain went on that spring, we got hooked. It was so beautiful, so colorful, and then as our family grew, it just became a part of our daily lives.
It was just devastating to have to see the fountain devastated. And I think it was the emotional trying time.
It was pretty devastating. Because that was part of our childhood.
First it was pure anger. And then we just decided, hey, this is not gonna stand.
Well, our community came together and overcame this adversity and raised the money to be able to restore the fountain and have it continue as a symbol of hope and prosperity in our community.
We're just so grateful that it's restored and it has remained in good shape and that there are so many people who enjoy it.
And that's the important part. The whole community and nearby people wrap their arms around it. It's a beautiful, wonderful addition to our community.
Go to our website at netnebraska.org/NebraskaStories.